Let's make jjajangmyeon. Start by sauteing your protein and veggies. I usually use beef or pork, but I had some leftover bacon that I needed to use up, so that's what we're doing today. Saute the black bean sauce in the center of the pan for a few minutes, then add about a cup and a half of water. The cornstarch slurry will make your sauce nice and thick, and for some extra sweetness, I added about a cup of Kirkland organic frozen peas at the end. Fun fact, in Korea, you can have jjajangmyeon delivered to your home and office, kind of like how we typically order pizza for delivery in the States.